Let's make this. Slice your summer squash super thin, then open your beautifully marbled pancetta. Fry it down, but not too far. Add your onion when it's off the heat. These two will finish cooking in the oven. Pick your fresh oregano, slice some parm, get your homemade breadcrumbs out, and top your pie thoughtfully so flavors melt together and nothing burns. We go pancetta last, so the fat renders onto our breadcrumbs and squash.